yo considero que debe estar tomando algún medicamento, algo, fumando algo para pensar eso, porque dudo que me noqueen dos rounds, eso está por verse. Cuidado, que el que sea noqueado dos rounds sea él.
Es easy to talk, but he also thinks that Ronda is taking some kind of medication, something because he's out of his mind. That's never going to happen. Somebody getting knocked out is going to be Ronda Johnson. It's not going to be him.
Powercast Sports.
All right, Saul Farra, champion from Bolivia. How are you, sir?
¿Cómo te sientes? Bueno, estoy muy preparado física y mentalmente, listo para la pelea.
He's físico and
mental. In good shape for the fight.
Okay.
He's ready to go. All
right. All right. So how long have you been in Manila, in the Philippines? I mean,
¿cuánto tiempo estás acá en las Filipinas desde que llegaste?
Como 10 días.
About 10 days.
Okay, have you adjusted?
¿Te has adaptado ya al clima, todas las cosas?
100%.
Yeah, he said no problem. Early. Yeah.
Right, this is a championship fight. When you found out about this opportunity, you know, how did you react?
Esta pelea es por título mundial, tú sabes. Cuando te avisaron que de la pelea esta, ¿cómo te sentiste?
Me sentí muy motivado, que estoy a la altura de la situación, me preparé para estar a la altura de la situación y estoy listo para dar el batacazo del visitante.
Yeah, it wasn't a surprise for him because he's usually ready to fight all the time anyway. But he found out 2 months ago and he's been training real hard and he's ready for the fight.
Okay. What do you know about your opponent, Ronald?
¿Qué es lo que sabes acerca de tu oponente, Ron Johnson?
Que es un rival fuerte, que ha tenido uno de los mejores entrenadores del mundo, bien, bien preparado, pero lo respeté hasta el momento en que llegué, pero hoy día la figura cambia. Somos de igual a igual, carne y hueso 50% y que gane el mejor.
Yeah, he knows for a couple of years. He knows that he fight, he doesn't fight, he stay inactive for a long time. And he think that he's a good opportunity for him because he's been fighting in the heavyweight division for a long time. Ron, this is the first fight, the first fight ever to fight in the heavyweight. He's been fighting in the heavyweight for the last 60 fights.
Does he believe that he has the upper hand, that Ronald is the underdog, he thinks?
He seen that he... all the odds are on his side because he's a heavy guy. He's the one that been fighting in the heavyweight. And he will tell Ronald to the latest round, after the 6-7 round, put a lot of pressure on him and get him out of there.
Okay. Ronald said, I read on the article that he will knock you out in 2 rounds.
Ronald dice que te van a quedar 2 rounds.
Yo considero que debe estar tomando algún medicamento, algo, fumando algo para pensar eso, porque dudo que me noqueen 2 rounds, eso está por verse. Cuidado, que el que sea noqueado en 2 rounds sea él.
It's easy to talk, but he also thinks that Ronald is taking some kind of medication, something because he's out of his mind. That's not going to happen. If somebody getting knocked out, it's going to be Ronald Johnson. It's not going to be him.
Okay, yeah. Well, you have 60 knockouts. He has 60 knockouts, right?
60, yeah.
Okay, so you said you're going to box him 6 rounds. You don't plan to...
Tú tienes 60 peleas a ganar por nocao. Yo le dije que el plan era boxearlo un poco y de ahí terminarlo después del cuarto o quinto round. ¿Es lo mismo que piensas tú o si ves la oportunidad antes de noquearlo o noquear temprano?
El nocao llega solo. El nocao llega solo, pero la pelea mía que busco es llevarlo a la distancia por la experiencia que yo tengo. Y si el hombre me apura de los primeros rounds, dudo mucho que me noquee en el primer asalto del segundo porque estoy preparado. El plan de pelea va a ser llevarlo a la distancia. Pero si no hay opción de intercambiar metralla golpe a golpe, no creo que pegue más fuerte que mí. Soy un peso completo natural y lo voy a demostrar.
Saul, and he's a legitimate heavyweight and he has a lot of more experience. So he said that he's going to bring his experience to the fight. So he's going to take him to the latest round, 6, 7, 8. He doesn't think that Ronald will hang around for 5, 6 rounds anyway. So, but after the 5th round, he want to put a lot of pressure and get him out of there. But if the opportunity came early, he's going to get him out of there early. Yeah.
Actually, he looks good. I saw some videos. He looks a little bit bigger. He lost
and he lost close to 60 pounds. He lost like 35 kilos. And he lost a lot of weight, actually. He can easily find the cruiserweight now, but he still has the power. He still feels very strong, but he got the mobility. You know, he's lighter, so he can move better. So he's going to take advantage of that to get a victory tomorrow night.
Y al gordito lo vamos a llevar a la distancia, al gordito lo vamos a llevar a la distancia, al gordito para estoy en mejor estado físico yo.
Yeah, he said if you look at him and you look at Ron, he's the fit fighter.
Yeah.
Ron is not. You know, so that's have to a lot to take in consideration for this fight.
Yes.
Who is in the better shape?
So what can you say? It's 10 o'clock is your way and he's still not here.
Dicen que tu oponente aún no está aquí. Y son la hora de pasaje y aquí piensas tú.
Debe estar un poco nervioso, con miedo y no quiere bajar a la pelea. Cuidado que no se presente a la pelea.
He said he may be scared. You know, that happened a lot, but okay. he should come. And if he doesn't, he's going to lose either way, you know, so it doesn't matter.
Okay. Like a message to Ronald Johnson?
Un mensaje directo a Ronald Johnson.
Ronald Johnson, es un gusto, un honor pelear contigo, que gane el mejor. Te respeté desde que llegué a este país, te respeté como peleador. Sos un gran peleador estadounidense, te respeto. Pero en la pelea se acabó eso. Como persona te respeto, como peleador, vine a faltarte respeto y vine a noquearte, a vencerte. Que gane el mejor.
Hi Ronald, you are my friend. I like you. I know you for a couple of years. I follow your career, 5 or 6 fights. I seen 5 or 6 fights of the last 6 fights of your career. I used to respect you a lot, but not anymore. So tomorrow night, you be out of there. You're gonna get knocked out.
Y como latino te voy a demostrar que como latino, a pesar de todo pronóstico, voy a imponerme, a pesar de todo pronóstico, me voy a imponer como latino de visitante defendiendo el honor y lo voy a hacer por mi patria y por la historia.
He said he's fighting for his country tomorrow. So as a latino, he will win tomorrow.
Okay. Message to Bolivia and your fans. That's the last one.
Mensaje a Bolivia.
Mi gente linda de Bolivia, los quiero mucho. Estoy aquí en este país, voy a darlo todo, alma, vida y corazón. Me las voy a rifar por mi país. No tenemos trayectoria boxística y yo voy a marcar la diferencia. Con el favor de Dios, hagamos que esto suceda.
Yeah. Thank you.
Step up your game and subscribe to Powercast Sports now. Powercast Sports.